Let's face it, no one wants to sit for hours retouching dots and smudges from photos. However, this is one of the biggest points of differences between a professional and an amateur product photographer. Clients will usually judge you on your worst image, so make sure all your photos are nice and clean. They will love you for it.